because 20,000 people on one spot, everybody has to go to the toilet once per day. This will be a big disaster when it's not well organized from the first moment on. What we do is we tell the refugees, listen, go over there, it's a defecation fee, but don't go here, because here we want to build our tents. So at the same time, we start to dig trenches, 30, 40, 50 meters, 3 meters deep, and we put slabs on it. Normally they are made out of concrete. This is a plastic slab. This is used in emergencies. So 20, 30 slabs around the slabs. We make a structure out of wood. When we have wood, normally it's made out of plastic sheeting. And the target is to build one latrine per 20 persons. So the best thing is one latrine per family, because there's always somebody responsible inside the family for the hygiene. Does anybody know how this system works? Does anybody have an idea? It's basically a slab. There's a lid. There's a hole. Here it goes 3 meters deep. And basically, you stand like this, and you do your business. You close the lid. And this system is quite effective, because you can clean it quite easily, and you don't touch nothing, so it's quite hygienic. On our toilets at home, you always touch something. But when you have to share latrines, this system is much better.